Our federal investigators say agents have seized more than 4 million doses of fentanyl during the One Pill Can Kill operation in Ohio and Michigan. The U.S. Attorney's Office says law enforcement confiscated 65 kilograms of fentanyl powder and 88,000 fentanyl-laced pills between May 23rd and September 8th. A reminder, just 2 milligrams of the drug is considered potentially lethal.